What is the name of the whale? What is the name of the whale?
Baltimore.
So we believe that this guy comes from a managed care situation, most likely from a sea camp in the north of Russia, where he was used by the military. The usage they have of marine mammals could be a lot of things. It is mainly wearing cameras and hydrophones to spy on other countries. It could also be to help divers, bringing stuff up and down. And he's actually very good at retrieving, so we believe that that's what he was used for. It's a lot of noise right now, so it might be a bit. It's two boats and it's the helicopter. So all those behaviors that you see, he was doing them already when he first got here, without us asking. So it's very obvious that he knows those things, and he was probably also human fed. So he. So the problem with Vladimir, after 2 weeks here in the harbor, logging, seeking contact with people, as a research organization on whales in Norway, I was wondering if he was feeding, because he didn't look very fat. And those guys, they are supposed to be fat to survive in those very cold waters. So we got here. We deployed some camera tag on his back. We used suction tabs and put it on. And he can stay on the back for several hours and up to one day. And we never got confirmation that he was feeding, which was the problem. Also, his body condition was not looking good. So because of this, we suggested to start a feeding program.